A Chicago area Christian college now wants to fire a headscarf-wearing professor. Larycia Hawkins made headlines last month when she started wearing the hijab to show solidarity with Muslims. Well, she got into trouble with her employer, though, was when she declared that Christians and Muslims worship the same God. Wheaton College says that is not within its line of view.